Hey friends, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today I have a messy house clean with me. So for this cleaning video, I am slowing it down just a little bit. I'm not going to be going as fast as I usually do, just because I have received a few comments and also requests for me to slow down some of my cleaning videos. I usually speed it up pretty fast, but for this one, I slowed it down just a little bit. So let me know how you guys like it. Do you prefer when I do it at this speed or when I do it super fast, so I can start doing it the way you like? But for the few people who wanted it a little bit slower, I am doing that for this clean with me video. So I'm starting off downstairs. Like always, I like to start off in my kitchen, and then I'm going to move on to different areas in the house. Honestly, this is going to be just random spots that needed to be picked up and cleaned. This was on a Monday, so the house was a little bit messy from the previous night, which was Sunday. Weekend, we always have a huge mess in the house because we're usually home hanging out. And also, guys, we got a puppy, so a lot of my attention was on the new puppy rather than keeping up with the house. So Monday morning, I had a ton of things to do.
Could be good for me. Lately I was feeling like I need a purpose, but when you talk to me, give me the impression that I won't scratch your surface. And I could walk for days searching for your brain. Is it even there to find? Is there a chance for me?
then here I am picking up our puppy and putting her back on her bed. For some reason, she always crawls off her soft little fluffy bed and will go to that little corner, and I'm always scared that the stereo is like too loud for her or something. I don't know why she goes to that corner, but she does. So I was just putting her back on her bed. I also wanted to go ahead and change out the trash. Our trash is always so full. I feel like for a family of four, shouldn't really be that full, but I'm pretty sure I change the trash every single day. Now I'm just doing a quick just wipe down of the guest bathroom. You guys know I like to go in here and wipe it down multiple times throughout the week, just because this is the bathroom that gets used the most and also our guests use it. So just in case we have any pop-up visitors, I always want this bathroom to be clean. Also had laundry to do, so I usually do laundry on a Sunday, but like I mentioned earlier, we did get a puppy on a Sunday, so that was put on the back burner. All of my attention was for the new pup, so I had to definitely do laundry on Monday or else I would have been really behind with it. So I went ahead and did mine in my husband's laundry. So this is the storage closet that is underneath my stairs. For some of you guys that have been following me for a while, you guys have seen me clean out this closet so many times. It used to be much more messier, but ever since my husband finally built me a shelf in here, it does stay a little more organized, but still with the kids going in and out of there, it does get a little bit messy, just not as messy as before. So I want to go ahead and straighten up just a little bit in there. Now I moved on upstairs, and this is going to be the last area that I am going to clean, which is my bedroom. I'm going to quickly make my bed, and then there was just a few things that were thrown on the floor, so I'm just going to go ahead and quickly pick up my room, and then that is going to end my messy house really quick clean with me. I hope you guys enjoyed this cleaning video and found some motivation from it, and I also hope you guys enjoyed seeing my new puppy. I don't plan on vlogging anytime soon. Maybe I will, just so you guys can meet her, but I don't really think I'm gonna vlog. Just let me know if you guys would like me to vlog, and I will. Thanks so much for watching. I love you guys. If you have not already, please consider subscribing and turning on your notification bell, and I will see you guys next time.